Users of SAP S/4HANA Cloud Public Edition can now benefit from business object replication across multiple companies, simplifying data management and segregation for businesses operating in different countries or regions. With configurable replication settings, you have precise control over which business objects are replicated to specific companies within SAP Field Service Management. In this demo, we showcase two distinct companies, one operating in the United States and the other in Germany. We define the relevant sales areas, including the sales organization, distribution channel, and division, which are reflected when creating service orders in SAP S/4HANA Cloud. After assigning the FSM company details, such as the account ID and company ID, we can proceed with creating service orders. Within the service order in SAP S/4HANA, we can view the core organizational data, essential for mapping it to the correct FSM company. We then release the service orders for both FSM companies, the United States and Germany, allowing us to seamlessly pick up the service order in SAP Field Service Management for dispatching. Now navigating to SAP Field Service Management, we see the first service order ending in 8.5 mapped to the FSM company Field Tech US. Likewise, when switching to Field Tech Germany, we find the service order ending in 8.4 within the job list.